one more game against Pendejo Arabia once again. Everyone, man, so excited for the free lessons. That's a huge, huge thing, huh? Oh, Indians against Huns. That's what you have here. It would be so nice if I had found my ship here. Oh, now I see it. Come on, man. You guys not excited for the free lessons? That's right. Yep. Man, that's a very nice map to die, huh? This shit has no wood. This map was made for me to die, man. Look at this shit. Where the fuck's my wood? What's a 2K nickname? Well, basically, you have to go Wubbly, play until you get 2K, 2000 points on Wubbly Elo rated, and then you can join the room and we can have a nice lesson. Oh, sorry, a nice lesson. No, no nice game. Oh yeah, the YouTube content, that one is not a scheme. That one's truly good, I have to say. Mine's 1k4. Well, man, you are not so far. Oh, I will be eager to see you coming for the free lessons. Just practice, man. Trust in yourself. If you trust yourself, you can do it. But look at that map, man. I still don't know how I'm going to defend this shit. I'm so screwed here. Whoa. Well, it's less than 1,000 points to go, man. Stop complaining. That's less than 1,000 points, man. Come on. What will this pendejo do, man? No, man, 2k7? You cannot get 2k7, get 2k! Get 2k first. You guys want to skip important part of the training, huh? That's not how it works. You can't skip the important part of the training, man. Black will soon come to me. His scouts are red here. That's a problem. This map so bad regarding the wood. In this kind of map you are kind of forced to do some things. First one is, he seems to be trying to rush me, to man-at-arm rush me, and I have to go for my own man-at-arms to avoid that. That's what I will have to do here. But I'm a bit late. And that's troublesome. All the goats are so fucking forward here, man. Oh, and he's bringing it. Damn, I'm so dead here. I'm trying to repel him with man-at-arms. I personally can't believe this shit is working. I just feel like, what the fuck, this can't be working. Huh. 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 this defense actually worked. Man at arm against two rangers. Who would have expected that to work? Let's go back. Well, I'm pushing now with two rangers. He will try to defend making scouts. There comes the first scout. But he will need at least three scouts to make that work. There's another scout coming. Oh, this scout's going to die. Yep, he lost the scout. Oh, fuck. He's attacking me. I will have to go back. I'm upgrading the gold. Oh, crap. He's coming here. Oh, man. He's going to kill a few views. Here he's coming here. I can see his army. He He's actually waiting on the top of a hill. He will soon come to me. And I will be ready. But where is he? I usually need to see my enemy when I fight him. I'm upgrading the elite skirmisher and I'm switching to camos. GG. Camos and the elite skirmishers would kind of win this. I think that I won the game on this fight here, where I blocked his strategy of the double range. When he lost the tower, his ranges were exposed. I made more men at arms, but I hid them from him. So he actually had the archers, but he couldn't just read and run 5 or 6 men at arms and at the same time deny me to all his ranges. And that's what I did. GG. The engine economy was also a lot helpful.